we're done with this family. Off to the next one. Excuse me. Oh god. Alright, we're going to the... Alright. Oh, I keep forgetting the building. Where are they located? I'm not seeing them anywhere. No, it's not them. Ah, here they are. Found them. Why is the pool gone? I think the script is not. Oh, never mind, it's here. Nice. Okay, the house is still in one piece. The new sculptures are still intact. And TV's still here, that's good. And there's nothing intact. I guess the script is fine. Here's the two companions, Beth and Lenny. Ask for their rooms. Is it intact or something? What changes? Is there any changes? Now everything's here, but at least, nothing's really changed or got lost in the mist. The room's pretty clean, even her, the pillow's still here, it's not gone. Okay, the CC is still functioning. Fell. You're an embarrassment to bowling, Letty. Okay, let's get started. This is a minor editing since the skin is already finished. I think I need to add this to the highlights. Oh, I cannot use it for her because she already has a preloaded highlight. What skin did I use for her to get this done? Oh, it's this. Okay, never mind. I'll be changing this one. I think that's good enough. As for the chicks, I think it's all there. Yeah, this is fine. All right. Huh. Nicely put. Okay, as for her, she's the bright one too. Oh, same issue. Okay, I'll just use this one, the Asian skin tones. Not too heavy, I'd say. Did they change anything here? I think not. Let me check this. This one's much better. Yeah. Okay, I'll put this one to all the skin types. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, let's just save this, not to lose any thing offline. And just in case scenarios. Anyway, all in all, we're finished with this family. Now I'm moving on to the other one. Whichever. I need to hurry this up because I haven't started with the Calientes. It's not really showing, is it? Huh. Charming. Okay, which one is next? Muscle stuff. Right. I have to move a family in. Where's the gallery? The library, of course. Nexus, you two. You'll be... No. The old American, the black American family. No, I'm not agreeing with the names. Why do they have this different last names? And Finley, MacLeod, Lovett. Ah, Natalie. As far as I can see, nothing really changed except, yeah, nothing really got added. Still the same palette. One thing I'll change though is this one, the book. The bookworm. But angry at being controlled by anyone. Here's one. Fits her character well. Oh, I like this hair. At last, the scene is really stepping it up. Especially the braids. Still, though, there's no afro styled hair, and that's really good looking. This one's looking like a cotton ball. It's not a hair. I mean, I have friends with afro, and I don't see them like this. Yeah, this one's a bad hairstyle for afro. Not really that convincing. Okay. Yeah, can't do anything here. There, I'm not gonna touch this. I'm just gonna touch the skin. Yeah, never mind. I'm not touching anything here. They're good enough. Are they? What are they anyway? Are they just roommates? Okay, so they're not really a family. More like a roomie. It's just like an apartment issue or something. Let's see now. I'll just save them for the... Actually, I'll just Play it. Ah. Okay. I need to save it either way. What? Huh. It's kind of weird. Okay, free real estate. Now, where do I put you bastards? It's only one room, Aha. It's not only really one room. I'm seeing two rooms actually. Just look kind of looking like two rooms to me. It's just one room, it's one room. There's really no house, so I can put them in right now. I guess right now, only thing I can do is put a family into. Here's one. Have an idea. Oh, wait a minute. I'll just move this family out of there. Alright, it's here, San Mishino. Where's the one little girl who's alone? Think it's Benini. Oh, here, shoot this. That's not gonna work because they're gonna use the, it's gonna the house is going to lose the furnitures. I need to move in the zest first. Now to move the zest out of there. There we are. Goodness, good as new. They're located again. Here she is. Let's cheat a little for them too. Nah, maybe I'll do that later. I was planning on cheating for it so that he can sleep in the same bed, but that's not important right now. Is there a gym here? There's no gym. Okay, what's next? Oh, right, the other one. The Calientes. For the baby boys, I haven't done the lips yet. Every single one of them. This is done. For him is I need a full body makeover. You can see the family tree first. That is his nephew, that is his brother, that is his brother's wife, I take it, and that's his niece. Roommate, who's your dad? Oh, Donnie's dad. Daughter, wife. Roommate again. Who's he? Who's she again? Sister, husband. Oh, she has no relation whatsoever with the boys. She's just single. She's still single. And what about Nina? She's where her husband's Don. And her daughter's Dina. I take it they need to edit their grandmother as well. If I remember correctly. Yeah, I haven't started with her grandma. Okay, let's first start with Dawn. This one needs a lot of work. I think I'll start with the hair. A much more smoother version. You know what? Never mind the hair first. I need to start the face. It's not looking too well. I should do it. That's too long. There we are, much better. Dirt. He's not gonna wear any glasses. He's full going full bare with the eyes. No glasses or spectacles or whatsoever. But there's only one version of this hairstyle. I'll do some variation if I could. I can only find one color scheme. And there's more in the top area. No, yes. I'm sticking to the first choice. This one. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna stick to the first choice. A little smaller should do it. Wait a minute. It's finished. Nah, you know what? Before I start with the skin color, let me just finish the highlights of everyone else. Oh, it's really finished. one's not finished though. Okay, let's redo it. Yeah, next one. Oh, she's not using any lips. Not yet, anyway. There's nothing can be done there. Nothing else. I take it. Much more visible that way. I think the gray is much more suited than her skin color in terms of what I call this balancing the colors. Jeez, that's using that one. Okay, she's done. He's finished. The baby's done as well. Oh, the eyes. Okay. Okay, I should do it. Oh, this one's out of place. Okay, second. What's her chicks? The chews. Okay, so that's how. See the problem here now. I need much more redder nose. Ah, here's good. Here's a good one. Yeah, matches the color, alright. Okay. Ah, that's the grandma, and that. Starting where we get start with him first. need to check. Okay, I just need to remove this. It's clashing with the skin color. I guess the one's missing was the blushes. Which one of the day he was using earlier? I forgot. I'll just change it to his. Can't remember what was he was using. Add it a little bit. Now for the grandmother. It's not dead. Can't really see it. There's really not much of color to match the blushes. The skin tones. It's not really working well. Maybe what I can do is, let me see. There's some backup tricks here I can use. Maybe. Okay. That's one problem solved. That's for the skin tones. I guess this is the best I can do with this. I think that's the best I can get. Cheeks. Ah, here we are. Let's start with the lips. Well, that's some to be some to but there. So that's some sums to be right. Wait, what do they use to the chicks? Ah, the fourth one. Sum it up. That hat needs to go. almost done. Okay, she looks like this. I wanted to like this though. Okay. There we are. Okay, seems to be right. Okay. That sounds to be right. Grandmother. Ah, he's a good hairstyle. And this needs to be white. I was pursuing. As for this, she's going for a button style. There's more choices down here. Looking for something that my typical grandmother would wear. I think I found a jackpot right here. I think but that would be the style that my grandmother would wear at least. And I'm basing it to her. Her stomach is a little small. It's a little bigger. Okay, the shoes is not really working it. Combine it with another pair. There we are. No, I don't like that. I will be choosing the other one. Ah, here's one. Although the color's not matching well. That's a problem. What about this one? Same issue, there's no much more brighter white color. Ah, here's one. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's fitting well now. Which is good. Okay. That's done. Now back to this. Don't like how does this dress fits her character. I'm gonna put some little changes as well. Oh, we are mad. What's the color of this one? Oh, it's for mothers. Neck down. Not bad. Excuse me. She's gonna need stockings. And this one. Since she's a grandmother, she has a little fat belly. I guess the eyes and mouth is okay. A huge family there. Okay. And they are finished at last. Where are you going, baby? Oh, yuck. He's hiding down the drain. He has work. All right. Oh, they have a bill. Wait, what the heck is that? Oh, it's just shoes. Oh, that's Snuggle. Skinship. Pista haters. No, we don't have that yet. Yeah, we don't have any party. Oh, I didn't know knew that. That. Nice. I only figured this one out today. Yeah, I wonder if it's gonna conflict. Can you sit here? Yeah, you can. You fit right in. Forgot to change the names. To do the previous one. There we are. Okay, what's next? We finish Caliente. I guess we're going to back to the keys finally.
Show
Tunes, you're out in place with the new girl. Actress says, sometimes she finds the invitation in her jolly bird under the stable. Stale bag of pretzels. Huh. She's found a new friend. Half sister. That's not right. But it's because of previous family. Can't change anything there. It works. Beast. Emotional control. Spice Festival. Okay, let's go back. We're done with the calientes. Next up, the Keys family. Where are they? They're finished now, so let's go here. First, go with the baby. Delicious. Needs to pay the bill. It's the part where I'm having trouble. The kitchen. Oh, shucks. Okay, now let's concentrate with this huge project, the House of the Face. Oh, even you can sit on it. Sure. Ah, oh, God. This kitchen is huge. That's all I can say to them for now. That's a nice decoration. Perfect timing as well. Okay, I think the only thing I can do for now is the kitchen. Then I need to go and take a break. Okay. Okay. Okay, not for the surfaces. Okay, now let's put on the lights. Oh, this looks nice. Brilliant. think it's a bit too heavy. Oops. There we are. Okay, now that's done. What else can I put here? Where's the ketchup? Where's the tissue paper? Ah, here it is, finally. Okay, some more appliances, a little more minute detail. What else is here? All right, dishwasher. One more table for a coffee maker, I guess. Okay, there we go. Just a little space, it won't hurt that much. You know what, never mind. I'll just put the coffee maker here. And they're done. I'll continue tomorrow for the other areas. For now, I'm done with the kitchen of the keys. Hey, where's she going? Oh, the onion mesh. I didn't realize that. Diaper rash. Yuck. Okay. That's it for now, guys. Take care. Bye.